Hi, my name is Daryl McCleary with Freedom Property Inspections. One of the questions I get asked often is how we test our microwave. The traditional way is to put a cup of water in and then set it, you know, in there, and then you heat it up, check it out, see what it comes up to the temp. And that is something that we do. Another method that we use is, and this is, we'll examine this because this is a fun little unit, this under-the-counter built-in microwave. And we only test built-in microwaves, but this unit, pretty cool, huh? One more thing to go wrong maybe later in life. Anyways, we'll close this and then we're going to check to see for functionality. One of our pieces of test equipment here at Freedom Property Inspections. And then now we know that the microwave is working, sending signal to cooking the supposed food there. And that gives us a visual indicator that that's done. So we'll go ahead and stop that after we got our picture. And then take it another step further, and then we're going to go ahead and close this again. So neat for that, right? Maybe not if we're in a hurry, though. And we'll start it up again. And then we're just going to run this along the outside. We're checking for anything residual. We also have EMF meters that we can use. And we can get more out of control. Typically, we don't need those on new units like this. So we'll set that back. They've got the time in there. And anyways, looks like it's working. We'll do a double check with a cup of water. But that's not fun for the video. Anyways, my name is Daryl McCleary, Freedom Property Inspections. Know what you're buying. Give us a call, 972-808-9123.